What I want to tell is, Aditi, is how much Elroy loves you. Because ever since I met him, he's been continuously talking about one girl, eventually, at the start. He's been continuously talking about one girl. Then he told me the name. Then he told me what you'll go through. And then I was like, I am with him. Why is he so much into that girl when I am with him? And I wanted to know why. And finally, when I met you, then I realized why it was. Elroy, you're really lucky to have Aditi. And I'm very happy for you.
Close your eyes, my darling. Let me sweep you off your feet. There's a home in the meadow, and it's a home you ought to meet. This will be our threshold to a home of joy and peace. This will be a place where our sorrows are released. No, the walls are for now a little empty, but you've the eye of an artist. So let's paint the walls with laughter until not a spot is missed. Twine your treasures on the shelves with mine, and hang your dresses by the mirror. I've never heard my heart sing the way it is now that you're here. This, oh this, this will be our home. This will be our home. For tonight, let's leave the dishes in the sink and our shoes by the bottom stair. For dancing in the kitchen's better when your feet are bare. Piano, a fireplace where all the music will go up through the chimney. Oh, we'll play for all the stars. This, oh this, this will be our home. This will be our home. One day we'll add a room or two for little feet to come pattering through. But for now, this home will just hold me in you. And our home may soon change places as we bow mountains and walk on oceans without fear. But for now, our adventure lies here. Oh, for now, our adventure lies here. This will be our home. This, oh this, this is our home.
Thank you.